Alright, what's going on everybody? It's your boy JJ Vlogs, it's Justice Lunkin, and welcome back to another Day in Life vlog. Currently, it is 67 degrees outside, meaning it's a beautiful day, it's going to feel good, and I'm going to play some basketball. So, let's get it. Alright, we made it to the basketball court. Nobody's there, so we're like lit. Two of my friends are pulling up right now. Can you hear them? Like, that's his Mustang. Like this is fucking loud as hell. We're lit. They're there, right there. Oh, I'm so happy, man. We about to have a good time. But have a good time. Oh, look at that. Look at them. Look at them boys. Look at them boys, how they pulling up. Oh, look how they pulling up. Damn, look at them. They look good. Thank you. Y'all didn't peep it. I know y'all didn't, but I felt it. I'm not joking. Right then, as soon as he started to go,
arm out of place.
I pulled my fucking shoulder out of place.
Ooh.
And I was trying to swing it to get it back into place.
And you're up to something.
Oh, let's go here. Yeah.
What is it?
It's basically, I don't know how to describe it. It's food and ice cream.
It's food and ice cream?
Fucking sick. Yeah, have you ever seen that picture on my Instagram of like the building with the 3D cows on it? With like the head sticking off, that one?
No, I never seen it, but
it's the outside of the ice cream shop. It's dope. Just trust me.
I got you.
All right, just follow me.
I bet. We just got done playing basketball. We are finna go out and get some food and ice cream. So that's gonna be fun.
My fault, sir.
Yeah, that's it. This nigga already fucking eating, fat ass. Look at your ass. Nah, dick.
That'd be majestic.
Yeah. So after seeing it in person, you still like the floor tour, right?
Yes.
All right, me too. Plus, every car show I go to, everyone has the woven carbon fiber. I've not.
Okay. So I wasn't planning on going to the gym today, but my friend asked me if I wanted to go, and I said no, and now he invited me, and now I'm not. So, to the friend that did ask me, Keyshawn, I'm sorry, Keyshawn. Sebastian asked me, and I went, he's gonna see this video. I'm going to apologize to him. What are we here today?
Sorry, motherfucker.
What are we here today?
Because I don't kind of notice it on my shoulder.
Yeah, so I really don't want to be pulled there either.
Or push in the legs.
Fuck you. Yeah, let's hit legs. Fuck me, man.
You know, Sebastian like that?
Sebastian like that?
What do you do? Kettlebells.
What's that? Oh, shit.
Yeah.